stop right there.
It's the Brethren of the Coaster. Take another step and we run a rig on you.
Aye. Another step and you die.
Yeah, so beat it, you scallywag. If you know what's good for your ground-loving ass.
Even one of you drifters we caught today is too much.
Already. Nobody came for the kids. Viking and Tusha aren't coming back either. The dam workers told they'd give them the lift to the city, but I should have used my authority to stop them from trying. But back then, I still harbored hopes for evacuation too. Vain hopes, as I understand now, for what evacuation could be expected.
Don't have, but you I've been thinking about asking all this time. All this pirate stuff, the corpses on the post. Do you guys really think the teacher wanted this?
The teacher wanted us to defend ourselves.
Well, none of this stuff helps. The bandits have been seen in the village again. Plus, our guys caught a drifter today.
This just means they need us to remind them the lesson. That's why we're here. We'll catch a couple and make some fresh scarecrows.
Well, bandits, I do understand. They did terrible things here. But this new drifter doesn't look like a bandit. Perhaps he was just passing by.
If he is not a bandit, he should have just passed us by, but no. He crawled out of the river here. I say make a scarecrow out of him and keep the others away.
I don't know about this, really.
There, I wonder. Because you never know.
Alyosha, come in. We keep trying to contact you. What happened? Artyom, please. Come in. Over. Are you two all right? Over.
Don't worry so much, Anna. They've only been off the grid for a couple of hours.
Let's take their line.
Anna, they did say that the line is barely able to support their rail car. It's shaking so much. Their large radio could have malfunctioned, and the portables aren't powerful.
Thank you.
Over and out.
Wolves, that's for sure.
I'm not afraid to die. Teacher, I come to you to face the final exam. I'm ready.